Today, Mobile County began to feel the effects of Isaac.
Neat and scary at the same time.
Roads were flooded from Dauphin Island to Dog River. This is just under the Dog River Bridge. You can see how strong the wind was. And residents were watching.
Mostly flooding. And the waves. Oh, the waves are just... the waves are just horrible.
Now, right now, we're on West Warner Street in Biola Battery, and this is one of the first roads that was closed. Folks around here say other than these few inconveniences, they haven't had too much trouble with Isaac thus far.
We were prepared for the worst, I guess, but it's not that bad.
That's a sentiment shared with folks at Dog River.
Actually enjoying it right now.
Some even decided to take in the sights by boat, but most kept to land. On the causeway, people stopped to snap pictures as water washed over the edges.
You can see that the water's rising and looks like it's gonna get worse.
Others had a different plan.
We're having fun, there's nothing else to do. The storm's not that bad, so we're just gonna go out here and play in the water.
Are y'all worried about your safety at all?
Not really, we're in a Chevrolet.
Obviously, police disagreed. They put an end to their fun real fast.